These are three common questions we get about the birth control patch. The first is, what do I do if it lifts up a little? If your patch lifts up a little, you should press and hold it down for 10 seconds, then smooth out any wrinkles. If it keeps lifting, you should change your patch. You do not need to change the day of the week that you switch your patch if you do this. Another question we get is if you can cut your patch. The answer is no. With transdermal medicines, they get absorbed through your skin, and so if you cut your patch, you might be getting a higher or lower dose than is intended. This can result in your birth control not being effective and accidental pregnancy. Another question we'll commonly get is what to do if your patch gives you a rash. If the patch is giving you a rash, you should take it off and change the location of your patch. If this keeps happening, you should probably consider using a different kind of birth control.